3, 2, 1, Happy New Year, guys! Happy New Year, in Italian we say buon anno. As I said in my last video, today I would talk about New Year. So, this is Fabio De Sion, and this is a special YouTube video on New Year and how to celebrate this New Year. As you can see, I dressed up. What do you think about my outfit? Hope that you like it. It's really gay. The gay, I really look like a gay waiter without offending anyone, but it looks like that. Anyway, let's talk about New Year. First of all, this year, oh my God, was hilarious because it was the first time in 37 years that no one asked me, Fabio, what are you going to do this year? Are you going to party, dinner, a house party, to see fireworks? No, there was no this question. Finally. No, I'm joking. I wish there was that question, but 90% of the people will celebrate in the house with Zoom or with other technologies. So why say the 90%? Because there is a lot, another 10% or 15%, and now I don't know how many people are working to make all of us safe, and the nurses, the doctors. So let's give an applause for all of them. This is the only positive aspect that I didn't have the question, and I think all of you didn't have this kind of the magical question of what you're going to do for the New Year. But let's talk about the New Year and how many people, when they start the New Year, there are so many resolution about, oh, okay, this year I'm going to lose weight, and this year I'm going to find an amazing job, or this year I stop smoking, or this year I stop drinking, or this year blah 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 blah. There are so many research about how many people they don't get that all this resolution. Do you want to know the percentage? Only 8% does what they made the decision they make the first of the year. The other 92% doesn't go anyway. For us, for our mind to have a habit, 66 days to become a habit. So we need more than 2 months for to stop drinking or stop smoking, all these habits we don't love a lot. So how can we do it? I think many people, what they do, they made the decision to have a goal, like, and I'm a big fan of goal setting, like there are so many models, there are so many ways, in coaching we use a lot, the goal use, write the goal, you achieve the goal, but people get bored, especially if you start the year with the goal, after you will know the light. So I read this article, amazing article from Harvard University, and they said that goal, they don't go very well with people, because after a while people get bored. People want something that can be interested, something important for them, that it can be motivation. So goal setting, I probably wrote in a wrong way, but goal setting is done. Is the moment of focus equal motivation plus possibilities. Probably you don't read well because I didn't write well, but it is the way. Why? Because when we focus on something, on an area, like I want to focus on health, on fitness, after there can be a motivation, you can go to the gym, and after that there are some possibilities, because of course you can do gym like weights, but you can do a course of spinning, or you go to run with a club. There are motivation. For example, what I want to do this year, it's when we can finally go out, there are more, you know, the situation is better, to find a gay running club that I know there is in London. There are everything LGBTQ plus about this kind of clubs. So that is the motivation and the possibilities that you can meet a lot of people, and the opportunities. So let's get there. Let's not say I want to have this goal, that at the end you don't go anyway. Another thing that I would like to tell to the people in my community, let's have a more deeper relationship. What do you think? I started my Grindr detox last month. So if you can start detoxing a bit of Grindr, would be great. Let's understand more about the history of the LGBTQ people of 40 years ago, what happened in the story, especially for the younger generation, they don't know a lot. Let's celebrate for the pride, go to the city where it's really important. What I recommend, don't go in the 72 countries where they don't like us, or in the 80 countries where they want to kill us. No, don't go there when we can travel again. Go in places where they love us. We're in the place called the Gay Mecca. And let's celebrate. Okay, we love celebrating during the Gay Pride. It's really important for us. But I love UK because UK, there is a LGBTQ History Pride a month in February. Unfortunately, in Italy, we don't have that. I think we should have. But hope that they will work for that. So it's really important, February, and as well at the end of June, there is the Gay Pride where we're all there to celebrate, to have fun. Hope that this year again we can have it. Yes, last year really missed that amazing moment. There was online, but it's different. So let's celebrate this new year and let's enjoy this year. Let's be really. Let's change our behavior in a positive way. Let's be positive, but not positive like, oh, let's be positive. No, let's make us opportunities that become opportunities that become positivity, they become motivation. Let's do that and follow me because with me all this year to 2021, you will have all of that.